Tonight, for my supper, I'll be having pasta carbonara with cinnamon sage.
This is what it looks like when I put it in the bowl. I add cold water, mix it up, and it's ready. And this is what it looks like when it's ready to eat.
It's probably not my favorite from Cinnamon Save, but it's pretty tasty. One tip, always slightly overcook it because it makes the pasta softer.